Name Dr. Chai. Can you introduce yourself?
Yes, I am Dr. Tian Chai Siri Jilin Sang. I am urologist working at Yi Clinic.
What is the noscapular vasectomy?
Noscapular vasectomy is the minimally invasive procedure that we use a specialized instrument. It's not the same as the traditional vasectomy that we use the incision and there is a bigger wound.
Can you tell us how does it work?
Okay. First, we use the local anesthesia. We use the local injection administered in the scrotal skin. And secondly, we isolate the vas to the skin and we use the specialized instrument make a puncture wound, very small wound in the scrotal skin, and we isolate the vas deferens out of the wound and we cut, seal it with electric cauterization to make sure that the sperm cannot flow along this tube. We might not need to close the wound with the suture, or in case that if there is a bit of big incision, we close it with a few stitch.
Now let's talk about the key advantages of the noscapular vasectomy.
It is a less complication and it takes a shorter time to recovery and it is a bit painless procedure. The patient might not need to have the stitch and in the long term, it is a good contraception. Goodbye, see you again next time.